Hi, this is Project 2 from Robotics, the Traffic Parking Gate project. Our objective is for the 7-segment display to count incoming objects using the ultrasonic sensor. The servo arm would move the traffic gate by 90 degrees, allowing the objects to pass through it. However, once the 7-segment display reaches 10, that means that the parking lot is already full and will not allow anyone to pass through it. Instead, it will play a continuous tune. The project would use the following modules: the ultrasonic sensor, the RGB LED module, the 7-segment display, the servo motor with arm, and the inverted speakers. Now let's see it in action.